passive range of motion, abduction. Support the weight of your affected forearm by resting it in your non-affected forearm. Gently move your affected arm out to the side with your non-affected arm. Slowly return to the starting position and repeat.